addiction. Now that I have the same dreams for my own son, Diego.
Time to catch that elevator.
I finally understand what he meant. You elected me to rebuild paradise. And now you, my true Yaras, are delivering on that vision. The draft to rebuild paradise is a great... A cancer treatment the world is desperate for. The demand for Viviro has never been higher. We have already begun to construct a capital city that embraces our past but looks to the future. We have found a path to paradise. And yet once again, another so-called revolution, another group of terroristas, another pack of fake Yarans, Libertad, is nothing but a cancer from within who want to burn everything we've built to the ground. But now, the stakes are much higher. For the fake Yarans are not just a threat to me or you. They are a threat to Yara's very survival. When you elected me, you elected the truth. And the truth is simple. There are no second chances. Yara must produce Viviro, and only Viviro. More Viviro than ever before. And if we allow these terroristas to distract us...
Over here.
There is only one destination. Failure. Collapse. Poverty and our own destruction. So it is that Yara is in this state of emergency. But I promise you this.
Good dog. Good dog.
These fake Yarans may spread chaos... confusion and noise. I will be right here with you to defend Yara, to defend Paradise, no matter the cost. And to those fake Yarns,
for the key for the penthouse,
who love to call me tyrant, despot, dictator, I declare this promise to all of you. Much like the Magister Populi of old, once we have achieved Paradise, I will suspend my presidency and free elections in Yara will resume once again. For a true Yaran understands the difference between progress and chaos. Loyalty over selfishness, duty over fear. And with my vision and your strength, we will defeat the terroristas. We will sacrifice in the name of progress, and we will rebuild Paradise.
Danny, what's happening? Are you inside?
I'm inside.
Do you see Anton? Danny!
There's nobody here. Clara, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Danny. And you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be!
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me, Yarens get hurt. Don't you get it? You never let me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You're looking for one chamaco.
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda. Keep your head down.
This way.
Fucking dictators. Gracias.
Hey, Danny. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
Coño, he's beautiful. Don't mind if I do, Castillo.
Damn it.
Coño, he's beautiful. Don't mind if I do, Castillo. Bombo, sick them bombo. Let's move, Boom Boom! Come on, Boom Boom! Kill them, Boom Boom!
Them.
Boom, boom.
Un mensaje de León de Yara, el presidente Anton Castillo.
Get them, boom, boom.
He's beautiful. Don't mind if I do, Castillo. Clara, I made it out in one piece.
Danny, what happened? How did you get out?
It was a setup, but I got myself a little present. Castillo's right. Smells like old Dick there.
We didn't get Castillo, but we did some damage to his regime.
Damage? You punched Anton's regime in the balls today. Go buy yourself a cerveza. You earned it.
Hey, you ever hear anything about Castillo being sick?
No, why?
I overheard some guards.
It's good intel. I'll be in touch. Every step we take gets us closer to a free Yara.
Sea Lion Woman, vestida de rojo, hace que los hombres se rindan a su antojo. Sea Lion Woman.
Hey, guerrilla! Heard you were in my neighborhood?
Coño, word gets around.
Come see me when you have a second. I have a special request. I'll send a pic so you can find me.
Juan?
Who is this?
It's Danny, Juan.
Who?
Danny!
Danny! You need something?
You called me!
Not possible in my current state. But I'm glad you reached out. Meet me on Libertad Island immediately.
Yeah? Why? Juan! Shit. Go get the boom boom! Over here! Go get them, Bubo.
Good luck. Now, what do we have here?
Go back, Boom Boom. Seek them, Boom Boom. Bring it up.
Thugs have taken it over.
Shit. One of the priests was shelter in some of our guerrillas. Father Diego's going to be a hostage now.
I know what to do.
Move, Boom Boom! Dale, Boom Boom! Boom Boom! Let's go, Boom Boom! Let's move, Boom Boom! Get them, Boom Boom!
Go!
Go!
shit!
Bumbo, get back here!
sembrado en nosotros la fuerza de la liberación. Resistencia, compatriotas.
About time. Need you to do some dead drops for the cause. You drop off the vivero, I pick up the profits.
What are they drops for?
You try these? I took one for research, now I can't stop. Turn my piss purple. You want one?
No. Who's paying us for the vivero, Juan?
Before we slit Castillo's throat, we should ask for more flavors.
It's the Yankees.
Worse. CIA.
The fucking CIA sin pedo en libertad? What's Clara think of that?
Well, if she knew, I would hope it'd be something like, thanks, Juan. I'm so happy to have guns to kill fascists named Castillo. Etc., etc.
Freedom costs money.
Clara doesn't ask. And I'll never tell. It's a private club. Just you, me, and lighthouses filled with Anton's candy. Clara needs to stay shiny. For the people.
You're protecting her.
I'm not so sure I'm the only one looking out for Clara. Just remember, after La Revolución, she won't have time for a guerrilla like you.
Just in case.
That's the spirit, guerrilla.
If I say yes, I feel like you're still going to tell me.
Fucking drug lords want to stash their cash in American real estate so they can launder it. $50 million deal, Danny.
That's great, Juan.
I even got them to throw in a few kilos of product. sold it on the black market, but lost it all at the tables in Monte Carlo.
How is this helping me right now?
I get lonely. Suerte.
What did you find for me?
Thank you.
One down. What's up?
Ever heard the legend of La Princesa? It all started.
First package dropped off.
Okay, good. Hey, did I tell you about the time I brokered a deal for Gorbachev?
Let me guess. You made the deal, took a cut for yourself, and lost it in a dumb bet you can't even remember.
I mean, yes?
I think this means we are family now.
Get him on the run! Bienvenido.
You thought I wouldn't notice Libertad selling my viviro to the Yankees?
You're a dead man!
When the guerrillas arrested my family in 67, me, Papa, was dragged to this very cell. I was put in the cell next door. 13. Like you, mijo. We used to talk every single night through this vent. I loved it. His voice taught me to be strong, to be a man. And then the guerrillas came, every day under charge. Crime by crime, piece by piece he paid to the guerrillas. But we would still talk every single night until they took his tongue for his lies to Yara.
Stop! Papa, stop this!
Who is this guerrilla to you? I think we should skip a few steps, Raul.
Viva Libertad.
The attack! The Hotel Paraiso. Danny was there.
You told me that you hid in the tunnel.
Danny could have killed me. Could have given me to Libertad.
We have no time for lies.
I've stopped running. I've listened. I've learned. I've done everything you have asked. I will be El Presidente. Let Danny go.
I am not a monster, Diego. We will give them a chance.
Get the fuck out of here! Keep moving, Danny!